Lofted shot. Through mid-wicket. It's gone all the way.
Yeah, he just had to dive it. Charles Amini probably even picked the change of pace up earlier. Very, very good. Just a flick with that wrist, the power with that back lift coming in.